Hey everybody, welcome back, trailer reaction time, and today we got a blind trailer. I'm going in blind, I don't know anything about this. We're gonna watch trailer number one for Vice, and one of you guys out there suggested it to me, so let's do it. If you wanna see this trailer without me in the way, there is a link in the description below, or something's popping up right about now, you can click on that, check it out, come on back, watch me watch this, and then we'll geek out over it together, should it be geek out worthy. And I figured I would actually look up who requested it, because it should be right around here. So, Martin West. All right, Martin, we're going to see what we think about this. If you guys want to see more movie stuff faster than I can get it to YouTube and a bunch of stuff I don't even talk about here, check out the Stardust app, look up the Eric Butts, or use the link I have in the description below. All right, let's get into this thing and let's see what we get with it, because I got nothing to say about it until I've seen it. So let's watch. Sam Rockwell.
What do you say? I want you to be my VP.
Who is that?
I want you. You're my vice.
Well, George, honey, I'm a CEO of a large company, and I have been Secretary of Defense, and I have been White House Chief of Staff. The Vice Presidency is a mostly symbolic job. However, if we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs, overseeing bureaucracy, military, energy, and foreign policy.
Yeah, right. I like that.
When you have power, people will always try to take it from you, always.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be?
Is that Carell? Right at the call, first in command, my testimony, when I take
the stand.
Oh, shit. That is Steve Carell.
So we gonna do this thing or what? Is this happening?
I believe we can make this work.
Hot damn.
Well, thanks for pointing that one out, Martin, because that certainly looks fantastic. Cast alone, I'm sold on that and would be excited for it, especially knowing who they're going to play. I think Rockwell's going to be a fantastic George W. Bush. I guess we're going to get the Cheney shooting the dude in the face thing. That's going to be interesting. Amy Adams is always great. I can't believe that's Christian Bale, though. Damn, it was bugging me. Like, I recognize his face a little bit. Who's under that makeup? But, damn, that dude really does transform himself. It's insane. But, yeah, man, Vice, that looks awesome. I'm looking forward to that. It's Christmas. God, this is a stacked Christmas this year. There's too much coming out in that month. We'll see what we can see, won't we? All right, what did you guys think about that? Did that look awesome to you? Are you excited for it? Did the cast sell you? What'd you think? I'd love to hear your thoughts about this. Geek out with me in the comments. And of course, we're talking about the movie, the trailer. Let's not get into the actual politics of things. That's for other channels. We're here about movies. So let me hear your thoughts on all of that. Geek out with me in the comments. You can also click that thumbs up button. Give me the good old thumb of encouragement, as I do love to be encouraged. Check out the Stardust app, the Eric Butts, or the link in the description below. And I guess I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go watch some more stuff. So I'll see you all later.